2.5.2, when we apply a force on a particle, in this problem they give us a force right here. This is a function of x, so this is our force function. 10x cubed plus 3. Now it's going to move a point along the x-axis, and we want to find the work done moving the particle from the origin, which of course is x equals 0 to x equals 2. We don't need to exactly graph this out, so I'm just going to sketch a really fast graph. Here's from 0 to 2. This is our displacement right here. But of course, our force is not constant, so we could graph this out precisely, but I'm just going to just take a guess at what this might look like. Let's say it looks something like this. All we need to do is get this area. So this area is equal to the work. And we know how to get the area. It's the integral from A to B. In our case, that'll be 0 to 2. Fx dx. Make sure you write out the original equation for work, or whatever original equation you're using right here, because if you keep writing it out, you'll memorize it, you'll remember it. So we're going 0 to 2, 10x cubed plus 3 dx. So find this antiderivative, plug into values, and you'll have your work.